Good day, friends. This is your surgeon, Dr. Pandiaraja. Today, we are going to see a case of dyspepsia and abdominal pain for evaluation. The planned procedure is upper gastrointestinal endoscopy. Lignocaine spray is used as anesthesia. Patient position in left lateral position. Upper gastrointestinal endoscopy is passed through mouth. After introduction, first we will see uvula, then posterior aspect of tongue. Behind the tongue, we will see the epiglottis and the cricoarytenoid cartilage. Now, the scope is passed behind the cricoarytenoid cartilage. Ask the patient to swallow, followed by gentle push of scope, which allow us to enter inside the esophagus. Now scope inside the esophagus. Further advance of scope lead to identification of gastroesophageal junction. Now, the scope is advanced into the stomach. Inside the stomach, we will look for any lesion like inflammatory lesion, mass and mucosal pattern, vascularity, etc. After that, now we'll enter inside the antrum. After examination of the antrum, now scope is advanced inside the pylorus. After successful intubation of the pylorus, now we can see the mucosal pattern of first part of duodenum. Further advancement of scope into the second part of duodenum. The duodenum, we will examine the ampulla as well as duodenal mucosal pattern. After examination of second part of duodenum, now the scope is withdrawn. After examination of the body of the stomach, do a retroflexion of the scope followed by examination of the fundus and cardia. Biopsy is taken from the suspected area with the help of biopsy forceps. After that, scope is withdrawn with a gentle suction. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe our YouTube channel, Surgeon Pandiaraja. Thank you.